Allora,
how's your dog?
He's gorgeous.
He's quite boring though, isn't he?
No, he's mental.
Come on, Max. Come on. So
they're all ready for you. Let's
good boy, Max.
Thank you.
It's a Yorkshire Terrier.
Didn't take me, did he? It's his problem.
Hi, what's your name?
Dave.
Dave, and who have you got in your arms, Dave?
Max the dog. He's eyeballing me, isn't he? Yeah. Eh?
Oh, he's so cute.
He's so cute.
Come here. Max.
And it's cool, please.
Fine. What's his problem with me? What? I love dogs. What? What? What's the matter? What's the matter? Are you fine? What's the matter?
Oh no!
Is that it? Is he gone?
Max, look! I what? Come on! Bring him back on.
There you are. Good boy. Are we friends? Are we friends? Are we friends now? Are we friends now? Are we friends? There we are. Here we are.
Come on.
Good boy. Good boy. Good boy. Good boy.
What's his problem?
Come here. Okay, Max.
I can't write this.
Are you okay? Are you okay? You all right? Good. God.
I like the act. Dog has good instincts.
Oh, thanks a lot.
Apart from chasing ants, I just really would love to know what else Max was going to do.
He should have done some singing.
Seriously? Always wanted to find a dog that could sing.
It's just brilliant it all went to plan. I'm sorry, it's a no.
Thank you.
Thank you, Max.
Okay.
Maybe not.
Okay, ready?
Uh-oh, the dog has taken a poop.
What are you doing?
Oh, yeah, I'm ready to go.
Peace out, biatches.
Right there, and happy as she can be. Yeah, look at that, happy, I'm ready to...
I'm so sorry.
Oh, my God.
Let's try it again.
Oh, this is just amazing.
Goodness.
Oh, this is a full-on... Just, this could be the finale.
She's like, I don't care who you are.
Just let the credits roll right here. Let the credits roll.
Look at you blushing. You're fine.
Try another one.
Can I do it a cappella?
Perfect.
Please. Okay. All right, awesome.
Run now.
This, running. You can't script this. She's just doing a drive-by.
It's a drive-by.
I couldn't sing one more song to try to win you guys over.
If you sing one more song, she's going to vomit.
You're going to remember me, at least.
We're going to remember you.
Come on, Coco.
All right, Coco.
And watch that attack module down there, okay?
I think she'll be good for a while.
Yeah,
now,
I think
least.
You think so.
Yeah, you want to stop at a rest area on the highway.
Clean up on American Idol.
Hey, was that on your job description?
This is why I'm a cat guy.
Hello.
Hi.
Who are you?
I'm Mahani, and this is Robbie.
And what make is Robbie?
He's a Maltese Terrier.
Why have you entered this show? What are you going to do today?
Doga. I teach Doga.
Doga? So
oh, yeah.
What's that?
Doga is yoga for you and your dog.
Wicked.
Oh.
So you've got to watch the act. That's it. Good boy. Rocky, watch the act.
Well, I've got to see this.
Right, okay. In and out through your nose. Connect with your dog. And bow. Place your dog on the top of your thighs.
I can't place my dog on my thighs. Look at the size of them.
And rise up into boat. Your dog is the sailor, and you're the vessel. And we're going to finish in hot dog. Place your dog on the top of your thighs.
What do you think?
Rise up.
What do you think of that?
And squeeze. Namapaw. Thank you very much.
Look how relaxed he is.
Oh, Robbie.
You like that?
They're good.
That's Ant's dog.
Wait, hurry. Sorry. Come on. Oh, I think he wants to say hello.
Hello.
So they've all got their dogs as well.
Come up on stage.
Are they here?
Come on, let's do Doga.
Here we go.
Oh my God!
You gotta take your shoes off and your socks.
Did he wait? I'm not. I think I'll let the little dogs carry on and we'll go by the front stage. Well, that's what you thought of the act, huh?
Okay, let's do the upper paw pose. All of them rise up, extend. Now ready, gently fold forward in loose dog position. Just gently fold forward. Hold your dog, support your dog, and relax. There you go. Very nice. Breathe. Don't forget to breathe. And bring him back into the center. Well done, everybody.
I think that's enough Doga for one day.
He's been on your shoes!
He's been on your shoes! Robbie, that was so un-yogic.
There's literally wee everywhere.
I think someone needs to get a mop.
Whose dog was it? Oh. Daddy will carry you.
As you can see, we all love our dogs on this show, and that was fantastic. Whether it's an act or not, I'm not sure.
All right, let's vote.
It's a no from me.
It's a yes from me.
It's a yes from me.
What do you think, Bert? Did you enjoy it?
Yes, I did.
OK, you've got three yeses. Well done. Yeah! Right, Bertie, you're going to go now.
Next time, make it Simon Shoes, OK?
What's your name?
My name is Diana, and this is Jazz. Diana and Jazz.
Diana and Jazz.
Oh, so you're together?
We're a duet.
Jazz sings?
No, of course he doesn't sing.
She sings very good. Yes.
She
sings.
Diana, hang on, just to be clear here. You're telling me that you and Jazz are a duo?
That's correct, Simon.
Right. OK. OK, how long have you been a duo for?
She's 7 in August.
No, not how old she is. How long have you been a duo for?
7 years.
Well, it wasn't from the minute she was born, was she?
Yes. She sang when she was born.
All right, and do you think that the chart is missing something like the two of you?
Yes.
Yes. What are you going to sing?
I Will Survive.
Okay, good luck.
Thank you, Simon. Right, Jazz. That's it. First I was afraid, I was petrified, kept thinking how can I live without you by my side. I spent so many nights thinking how you'd done me wrong, and I grew strong. I learned how to get along, and now you're back from outer space. I watched for you when you released, you fell off face upon your face. I should have changed that stupid talk, I should have made you angry. If I'd known for just one moment, you'd be back to bother me. Now I got walk out the door.
Your dog doesn't sing, does it?
She can't sing, Simon.
You bounce around with her.
No, she was singing.
To get away.
No,
the dog
no.
Sing.
That's not true, Simon. She is a singer.
No, there's no duo. It's just you holding a dog and singing badly.
No.
Diana, I'd be happy if the dog even barked. If it did anything, I'd be happy.
Simon.
Oh, Louis, look. You know what? Just yes or no?
No.
Oh, Simon.
Why are you saying... Danny.
Really?
She's looking forward to this.
Danny.
A long time she's been
Danny,
looking forward
yes or no?
To.
And just when you think this show cannot get any weirder, it's a no from me, but hi, Jazz. She's
Cheryl.
So cute.